here we are today. Miss Rena, we must escape faster or we'll be in trouble. I heard Orishan men are here.
Well, I said Orishan man.
Well, it would be true.
Marth, Orishan man.
That's our chance.
I'm sorry, but I left my relief behind. I need to get it back.
Gosh, I can't do the higher voices today. I'm sick. I have a sore throat and, yeah. If I sound any different, yeah, I am sick, so.
Forget about me and save yourself. I can warp you to a different location.
No way! If you do that, I won't know why I betrayed them. I will get the staff later. Just focus on running away. Let's go!
Hey, everybody! Here we are today.
I'm trying to sing when I have a sore throat. Anyways, here we have Julian and Rena. Julian's a thief. And he's only good for, you know, picking locks, really. Here we have Rena. This cleric with a warp staff, which I'm not gonna use up just yet. So yeah. Anyways, yeah, we need to go to villages and stuff and get our warp staff back. Hey, Kashim, would you be so kind? If only. What's he doing all the way out there, anyway? Whatever. Take that fort. What? They're coming up here. Me. Sheeta! Just going over the mountains. Just check on things. Please. Also, I have been, doing what I said I wouldn't do, and, getting news of, the new Fire Emblem game. What I'm gonna do, though, is just, you know, blacklist all mention of it. Like, all mention of it whenever, the game comes out in Japan, because in this fandom, I can't even, trust the Japan release. Yeah. Yeah, no, I can't. I can't trust this fandom at all, really. And, as far as our, pirate goes, Mr. Daros over here, well, I gave him a promise in my, Fire Emblem 12 Let's Play. A stupid promise I made, because, you know, he doesn't have any skill growth. So, we're stuck using him now, because I killed him in my, other Let's Play. Yeah. So, if you want raisins there, your raisins there. Iron hand axe. Does have a hand axe? Yes, he does. Who needs an iron sword? Iron sword? No. Okay. Sheeta's good. Sheeta's good. Just basically everyone has their weapons now. Right. Sure. Oh, I thought I had him selected. Ha! The controls of this game. Right! Controls of this game. Whatever. You guys, if you work together, you can stave off those bandits yourselves. There we go. And I have to end the turns myself! Ain't that nice? Ain't that nice? Hello, pirates. Or bandits, or whatever you all are. Ah, hello, Navarre. Come in and visit us, yes. His portrait is amazing, by the way, in this game. His portrait is just absolute amazingness. Oh, gosh. Sorry, I'm eating and I picked up one of my things and it just... the napkin flew all over the table. Isn't the music catchy? I love the music of this game. So yeah, I had never talked about this before. Here is Navarre! Level 3 mercenary. Not a sword master in this game. But his stats are very like that. And isn't his portrait amazing? Look at that. Isn't it amazing? I need you guys to get out of here, please. Please, just get out of here. Alright, there we go. This is where Julian's going today. Boo. Whatever. Ogma. What, Ogma? You're going right here. Yeah. Did you see that right there? That's annoying. I told you my computer's auto update. So that's fun that that popped up right now. It's just amazing that it showed up right now. For a moment I was just like, why did I move up Riss? But Riss is down here. Yeah. Alright, Sheeta. I need you in position here. You need to take down that, silly Navarre. As he comes along and ruins my day. He will ruin my day.
He will ruin the day.
I'll just give Ogma a bit of breathing room here. Don't put everyone in that point. Oh, you're coming after us. Oh, shoot, the village. Right. But thieves only go after villagers in this game. And what are you doing, little thief? What? Alright, cool. Let's recruit Navarre. Sheeta, help me out here. Whenever I think of recruiting... Sorry, my voice. I told you, I'm sick. Whenever I think of recruiting Navarre, I think of the OVA. Where Sheeta just steps between him and Ogma. Navarre, why is someone of your strength fighting with bandits?
Who are you? I've no business with you.
Please stop this pointless fight and join us. If you can't say yes, do what you want to me.
Oh, Sheeta. Oh my. My sword won't harm a woman. If you risk your life to recruit me, I have no choice. That easy, huh? Okay.
And, oh my gosh, I'm about to sneeze. I shouldn't have recorded when I'm sick, but... I just wanted to. I was in the mood to record, and I just didn't want to just, you know, be held back by, hey, I'm sick, I can't record. No, I'm sick, let's record. Oh, that's how I work. Yes, Gordon can make it, haha! Use that bowgun of justice. Did I use the full use one? Darn. Oh my gosh, it's so good! So, some of you probably want to know what I was thinking of that Phoenix mode earlier. From what's been revealed in the new Fire Emblem game. Personally, I don't care. I'm probably going to use Classic mode anyway, so it doesn't affect me. It's just like casual. It's meant for new people to get into the series, really. So I don't know why everyone gets upset about every little thing. Any of these guys have hand axes? But there is this guy, so let's move up Navarre. So Sheeta doesn't die. Yeah. Move him here so he only gets attacked by, like, one angle.
Come on, Rena. Hurry up now. Okay. These guys can pretty much handle that all by themselves there. We may send Abel up. Just kids. Just to help out a little. Javelins are absolutely useless, so no, we are not going to use that, because they're going to be standing on that hill over there. So might as well use something with a little more hit. Come on, Barts. You're coming this way. I know I moved everyone up there, but you're all going down here now. It's so good! The music, it's so good! Hello, benchwarmers, how you doing? You're also a benchwarmer, as well. I never visited this village. Oh, darn. Visit! Be careful of mercenaries, they are very skilled! What the heck sort of accent did I just use? I don't even know. What was that accent? I just went into it and just... blah! Or like the, like the armorer in this game. Just like... blah! Give me the money! I don't know. The Dracula thing. Yeah. Hello, how you doing? Going after Abel? Alright. I'm fine with that. Yeah! Woohoo! Didn't really expect him to dodge, but it happened, so I'm happy. Go Abel. Abel got a level up! Woo! Skill, weapon, level, hit points. That could be better. It could be much better, so why aren't you getting something better? Please don't crit him. Please. Kills him anyway. Navarre! Are you gonna live? Yeah, he should. Hopefully. That bow guy doesn't. Okay, there's my crit. I killed. Right. That. Yeah. So, Sheeta, you gonna help me out here? Because I know you will. And using that silver lance! Because it's your best weapon. It's the only way you can. Really now? Okay, well, at least that. We have that. Why do you hurt me so? Why do you do this to me? Yep! There we go. Warm touch, make more experience. Ogma! Alright. We have Navarre, who's level 3, and Ogma, who's also level 3. But Navarre is injured, so we aren't going to risk that. Yeah. Okay, thank you for actually hitting Ogma, because, Navarre couldn't get to him, and, Sheeta would have been dead. Weapon level and hit- really? Oh, why am I even surprised? I knew they'd, I'd get screwed over. Just go back to that fort. Everyone else, just go around. Yes. 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 Me and my sore throat and... yeah. I'm being sick. And all sniffly. I barely ever record when I'm sniffly. So yeah, wasn't I talking about that whole Phoenix mode thing? How everyone is upset about it, and I'm just like... oh, really now? Tell me how it's going to ruin the experience. It's just a way to play. Come on, people. Ooh, but it takes out all the strategy! Blah, 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 blah. Don't you say about that about casual mode as well?
Fire Emblem 12 had casual mode. If you watch my Let's Play, you see me, talk about that. In the beginning. But no, that's okay, because the game was Japan exclusive. Right? If it was in the West, everyone would be hating on that for casual mode. Like I said, I'm gonna be playing on Classic. Why not? Right? I'm a veteran of the series. Well, I consider myself a veteran. I've only been playing for 2 years, but I've played nearly every game in that time. So, at that point, I consider, like, veterancy by amount of games played, not how long you've been playing. Because some of my friends who've had the Fire Emblem 7, even when it was new and whatnot in the West, and yet that's the only game they played. I still consider them little Fire Emblem casuals. Oh, but it's Fire Emblem 7. It's the greatest thing that ever exists. No. No, people. Get out. No. You need to play more than just one game to get the whole full experience. Really. Which is why I'm playing this. The greatest game ever built, right? Please don't quote me on that. This game is, old and dated. But it started the series, so... But, you know. Can't be that bad. Come on, Rena! We'll get you to that village! Yeah. Come on, Kane! Help me out. Iron... Yeah, I need might. Or don't. And then he's gonna miss, of course. But he didn't, which is good for me. Anyway, should I end things off here? I don't know, I kinda wanna move people up a bit more. I suppose I'll stop this at around the 20-minute mark. Whatever. Yeah, I'll do that. That works. Makes me happy. So it should make you happy. Yes, it should make you all happy. Because I, command it. I command it! Yes. Now be happy, my minions. And don't complain about the new Fire Emblem. Yes. Yes. Exactly as planned! Okay, well, he kind of moved into the forest too, but whatever. Julian's not gonna get hit. Yay, Julian! Woo! Actually... Oh yeah, hello there, thief, who went all the way around for some reason. Well, there wasn't some reason, you know, bringing up this long little train of, people who will, kill you. So, that's not no reason to go around, because he would have had to go through us. Like his other little friend who died by our hands. Yes. Yes. Come on, Cheetah. Take you as far as you can go. Who should we give this to? I'm giving it to Daros! Let's go! Let's go, Daros. Yeah! Woo! Yep. That's Daros for you. My other guys have iron axes. Why aren't I trading those over? Yeah, I should do that. I should totally do that, but I didn't. And, yeah. Well, that was kind of stupid of me. So, sure. Go and trade your weapons! Give. Plus. There we go. Much better now. Whatever, we'll let Julian finish this off. Yes! Go now, my thief. Alright, so we'll let Julian finish this off, and then we'll end the episode. Yes! Of course, why am I even expecting Julian to get hit? Bandit kill, Julian got 24 experience. So thank you for joining me today for this episode of Fire Emblem, Dark Dragon, and the Sword of Light. I will see you all next time as we finish up this chapter with the few enemies we have left. It's mostly gonna be moving. So I will see you all then!